clear furniture wax is awesome to use on any painted furniture if you want to increase the sheen of it. I'm going to be putting it on to Homestead Blue. Homestead Blue is a beautiful, rich color, and it's just going to increase that sheen just a little bit more. And I'm also going to show you one of my favorite tips and tricks, how you can actually use the clear as a magic eraser if you've put a darker wax on and you want to remove it. So let's get started first off with the Homestead Blue and just see how rich the color goes. So again, you don't want too much wax on there. Just gonna brush it on. It really increases the sheen there. It looks super, super pretty. Now, because this is just to add a sheen and doesn't actually age it, we don't really wanna see much left in the crevices behind. So make sure that you do remove all of the excess. But look at how beautiful and rich that sheen has just increased. And remember I told you about that little tip, how you could use it as a magic eraser? So I'm gonna show you on half of it how it'll erase that color. So this had some aging wax on it. It's originally raw silk. And let's take a look at the cloth here. It's completely clean and white. Now I'm gonna go ahead and use it as a magic eraser to get rid of some of that aging wax, just in case I felt that I went too heavy with it. There you go. See how some of that color comes off there? And let's stop there so you can see the before here and the after. Clear wax is a beautiful, soft finish to use.